Hello students, welcome to practical CA session. Students, today we will do the simple HTML practicals. Whatever we have studied in HTML till now, like in previous class or till now here in this, like inserting list means unordered list, ordered list and nested list, then inserting images and inserting links.
Theme is Taj Mahal. Few more things we have to add to these questions we will solve while writing program. So first of all, we have to start notepad. Click on start button. All programs, accessories, notepad. Okay, so let's write the code. HTML head title the Taj Mahal. Title head closed. Always remember, you write this line in a single line only, otherwise you will make mistake in closing title tags and head tags. After completing head tag, then only you have to write body tag. Okay, first of all, you can see there's a picture, so we will write code img src equals to double quotes. Now let's see what picture we have. So I have already downloaded a picture from the net. So here, this is taj.jpg. You can see jpeg is there, but you have to write jpg, taj.jpg. And now why I have kept this name, because in the question also it is said taj.jpg should be the name of the image. You can see it is given in the picture. So I'll write taj dot jpg. We will set height and width later on according to the picture size of the original picture. Then we have to write, you can see h1 heading is underlined also, h1 heading in the center and it is underlined. h1 we can use and it is in the center, so you can write a line equals to center. Okay, and then U tag for underline. Now the Taj Mahal, U tag close first. Okay, innermost tag will be closed first. You can see the innermost is U tag, so it will be closed first, then the outermost. Slash h1. So we'll see, we'll save it first so that we can see the output. It is, we are already there in the desktop class 10 folder. Here we will save it with, let it be Taj Mahal dot html. okay, extension we have to write. Click on all files and then save it. So to open, we will come here in the folder. You can see the Taj Mahal, click on it. See, it looks like this. Picture is not in the center, but I told you that it does not have center value in align. Okay, so if we have to align the picture in the center, we will use center tag. Okay, center tag. So here you can put center tag. In image, I told you that there are only 5 types of alignments. Okay, left, right, then top, middle, bottom. For center, you have to use center tag. Okay, now image height and width also we will set. Height equals to, let it be 150 and width equals to 150. Save it. here there is browser, open it and refresh. You can see it is like this. Now open notepad, open your PDF file. Now we have to type the paragraph P tag. Okay, now paragraph closed slash P. Got it? You can see that's very easy. And don't forget to save it every time. So this is image, we will use img tag. This is heading, we will use h1 tag. This is paragraph, we will use p tag. And this is link, for link we will use ahref. Okay, a tag, anchor tag we will use. It is known as a tag or anchor tag. So let's see the output. Refresh. This is paragraph, you make it small in size, it will look like this. Got it? You can see the resemblance. So now one link is also there. So ahref equals to which page we have used? It is given. No, it is not given. So contact.html and here contact us anchor tag closed. Okay, close the body tag. Okay, and close HTML. Save it. Go to the web browser. Refresh. Now it looks like this. And now we have to solve these four questions. Got it? This is the basic I have done. Now you can see the background color of the page should be pink. So background color of the page, here we will use bg color attribute for background color in body tag. Bg color color in html, color is the color spelling, remember, don't write color, equals to pink, pink, and then refresh. Okay, now and all the hyperlinked text should be green in color. What is hyperlink? Here this is hyperlink. Okay, so its color will should be in green. So by default you can see it is blue in color, it is blue right now. Okay, but we have to make it green. So let's see how we can do this. Go to the notepad. Here in body tag only you have to write link equals to green. Got it? Only this much. And then you can see answer. It's green in color now. Now next is image name should named as taj.jpg should be placed in the center of the web page that we have already done. Now see, heading the Taj Mahal should be first level of the heading. So we have already used it. First level heading means H1. And underline also. So we have used U tag for underlining. Now paragraph should have following formatting styles applicable. Color should be blue. The paragraph color is blue, black in color, and it is always left aligned, remember. So we have to change the color now, but for color we cannot use any attribute inside P tag. P tag have only one attribute, that is align attribute. So here we have to use font tag, because here we have to change the property of the text. We have to change the color of the text. So to change the color of the text, we will use font color equals to blue. Okay, you can see here in the web browser, refresh. Now the text color is in blue color. The next is size is 5. So make it here only. We can write all three attributes inside the font tag together only. So it is size equals to 5. And now font style equals to Times New Roman. So here we will use space attribute. I have already told you in my video, previous video, that we can use three attributes. Those are color, size and face. Okay, font tag have three attributes, color, size and face. So in face we will write the font style. So font style is Times New Roman. Times New, right now you can see which font is there, Times New Roman only. by default. So times new Roman. Okay, now you will be able to see the result. It will look like this now. It is font size 5 and Times New Roman. So it is the default style of this web browser. So it is already the same. If you want to see different one, then you can change it. Like if I write Arial. Okay. So you can see the difference. Now you can see this is Arial. It's a bit different from Times New Roman. Okay, so here we want Times New Roman, so we will change it back. Got it? Now, so this question is over. You can see it looks like this now. Okay, almost similar, and we have solved all the questions.
So students, only this much for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.